verbs, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, turn them to try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn it to to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you. Can it load a gun up for you and cock it too? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing except for a dream and a fucking rap magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and the war they